They left the fucking most disgusting mess.
In the first couple weeks, it wasn't very busy. Mick was like taking a little bit more like stress than usual.
Stay out of my fucking face. All
right. Usually when I see Mick mad, I kind of just walk away.
He's probably stressed. He's not making as much money as he wanted to.
Justin and I felt that he should go away. He should go to the Digital Dreams.
The crowd, they're